All right, here we go. Round two, Fluffy's football forecast. This is Fluffy. He's going to forecast the football games. Come on over here. Let me see what we got. Let me show you what we got here. This week's game, Philadelphia Eagles, Kansas City Chiefs. We've got the Eagles football signed by Ron Jaworski. We've got Donovan McNabb, the action figure. We got the food. Zoom in on the food so people see that we don't rig the food by putting filet mignon on one side and you're cooking on the other. And we got Kansas City Chiefs over there. Kansas City Chiefs coached by former Eagle coach Andy Reid on the left and the right. He's got his little staff over there. We got the touchdown in the middle. Now we got to come to the peanut gallery and we got to see who the peanut gallery is picking for this game before we let Fluffy decide. You ready, Fluffy? I know. Albert, in his giant shirt, are we going Eagles or are we going Chiefs?
Chiefs can't go with division rivals.
Cannot go with division rivals. This man knows his sports. Duty, how you doing, kiddo? Are we going Chiefs or are we going Eagles?
Chiefs.
Chiefs! So he's going Chiefs. I think, does a light come on if you pull a switch? All right, we got Thomas in his glow in the day in the dark shirt. Oh, we got Eagles or we got Chiefs?
Eagles.
Eagles?
Exits that way.
All right, hold on. Lennon in his Cavaliers shirt, young LeBron. Are we going Eagles or Chiefs?
Eagles.
Eagles. Okay, Hillel, are we going Eagles or Chiefs?
Chiefs.
Chiefs. And Anthony?
Eagles.
Eagles. All right, here we go. Let's see what Fluffy's going to say as we come back into the Thunderdome, the Chamber of Doom, the Legion of Boom. Are you ready? Fluffy, zoom! Chiefs! He is picking the Kansas City Chiefs. Eat, resplendent, mind you, little Fluffy dog. And then he's going to eat the Eagles as well. You think he's like, you know... He's never been one to turn down food. So there you have it. Fluffy, so far 0-1 on the season, is picking the Kansas City Chiefs to beat the Philadelphia Eagles because he knows this is the week that he gets even. Come Monday, we will do the Giants and the Lions. There you have it. Fluffy's football forecast, but with your head, not over it. Gambling problem, 1-800-GAMBLER.